Welcome back to another episode of BioShock Infinite. We gotta go up here, and there's a Patriot we gotta kill. I don't care for the RPG. I mean, I know it'll work pretty well against, like, the Patriot, but... I like that, though. You got any day. Okay, I'm not hitting the Patriot at all. Patriot's dead. Let's just walk on through here. Don't mind me.
Here's some cash.
Where's my cash? Ooh, there's a door over here. There's nothing in it.
They can't get that door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Are we volunteering?
Gotta take out the Zeppelin. Alright.
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
I know what I need to do. No.
Okay, now to get off this thing.
Not the way I came, apparently. Another way across? Oh, maybe on the other side here. No. Elizabeth, where'd you go? I guess I could just do this and hit N and then hit N again. There. Alright. There's a tear over there. Oh no, those are electric charges. What's going on with those, Okay, it was just a glitch. They love me. They really love me.
Come on, Elizabeth. Let's go find Daisy in the factory.
The gates are open! No let's...
Dude! You're a bit overkill with that rocket at close range. Why you gotta break everything? So rude.
Take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
She looks like she's not sure what to think. All those vigors.
Just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock.
Two sides of the same coin.
May Lin? Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
No, nothing this time? Fine.
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
And now she wants to kill me. Now I gotta kill all of them.
Okay.
figure that would happen when she said you just complicate the narrative. I'm gonna go that way, so I'll go this way. Well, hello? I don't care. I want an armor.
Here's some cash.
Was well hidden. Ah, there's new. I didn't realize he was not out of stock. No, still not enough for any of those? Fine. Tried. Okay, now I've got enough. Get some, I want to get my shock jockey upgraded. Or not. Because I'm a humble short. Just 100 short? I wonder if I can find 100 around here. Not like that.
These holes have shown me yet another wonder, though I've yet to see the application for it. They illuminate a merger of machine and man that is somehow the lesser yet the greater of both parties. The process seems to be irreversible. Perhaps, though, come stop.
Press to wash away your enemies. Hold to grab enemies and release to reel them in for punishment.
Buck will have some need of this kind of thing to keep watch in that tower he is building.
Darn, I'm 100 short. Alright, don't you so kindly. Thank you, my dear.
Booker!
Why are you calling my name and running off? No, I'm going this way. Counter objective. Must explore. Because I want that 100. Not sure what that's good for, but I'll leave it there. Looks like things might get hairy. I don't want this sniper rifle.
No! No!
Oh. Daisy. You've lost your mind. Burn their bodies when you're done. She's lost her mind. Watch out, firemen! Thank you. Ooh, I need to get in there. How do I get in there? I want in there. I want that. How do I get it? How do I get in there? I want. Ah, I can finish people. Okay, got it. This. Hold on. Important thing to do, like look at this. Oh, I'm like, where am I getting shot from? Your head's missing. Any man? I'm gonna get over to my test. Try to lure the handyman this way. Go. Here we go, not bad. There's still at least someone around here. They're up there. I was supposed to hold to finish. There's a tear there. Hmm.
Booker, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there. Come on, Booker, we've got to get out of here. Boost me up. Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to be...
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Tell you how to do that, Liz. Oh, I can't get in there now. Got it.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, easy.
Poor girl.
Feel better already.
Well, we're gonna call it episode here and come back next time. We're gonna open these doors and board the first lady. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please do a like. Bye.